Okay, so quick intro. I've seen these videos where the guys speedrunning the donut tutorial, but it's all like jokes, memes. Well, I took it seriously and I want to test my skills. How fast can I speed model the donut? So the rules that I'm gonna follow is I have to speed model donut from zero to hero. From zero to final render, including icing, sprinkles, and all the stuff, and including the render time. So obviously I'm gonna render in Eevee. So I'm not gonna apply all the materials to donut itself, like bumpness and all the stuff. So just base colors. Well, what you've seen on the thumbnail probably gonna be my final result. Enough talking and let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. All right. Faster, faster. Let's go! Come on! Jesus Christ! So that was it, guys. That was it. I didn't mention, but it was my first speed run, and I think I did pretty well, actually. My goal was to make it under 2 minutes, and as you can see, it's even better. Guys, if you're struggling with learning Blender or even starting, I have a nice motivational video. You can check it out. Also, I want to ask you kindly, subscribe to this channel because I really need it. And yeah, thank you very much for watching, and you'll see me in the next one.